When we think of pasta, we typically think spaghetti and meatballs. There's so many other additions you can do to make it a great meal. Tonight, collard greens. We're going to saute them. They're healthy for you, full of antioxidants, vitamins, and fiber. Pair it up with the pasta and a homemade bechamel sauce. Starts in one skillet, ends in one skillet. Stay tuned. After washing and drying your collards, we want to cut out this rib. And we'll do this on each leaf. Now what we're going to do is we're going to put each leaf on top of each other and roll it up. It's easier to cut that way and cut them into ribbons, sort of like what you see here. As far as the bechamel sauce, saucepan, medium heat, add your butter. When it melts, add the flour. Stir that in till all that flour is well combined. Then start adding milk a little at a time. This process is going to take about 10 minutes. Just make sure you continuously stir because you don't want to burn the butter or the milk. Then you want to season it with some kosher salt or sea salt and some white pepper. Continue to stir until it thickens, then set it aside. For our pasta, bring a large pot of water to boil. We want to heavily salt it. It's the key to great tasting pasta. But don't add that salt until that water starts to boil. Otherwise, it's just going to fall to the bottom and not season anything. Add your pasta. We're going to cook this about 7-8 minutes, which is 2 minutes less than what the package says. Keep in mind, it's going to continue to cook once we add it to the greens in the skillet. In another skillet, add some oil, then some garlic, and some pepper flakes. This is going to flavor that oil and thus ultimately flavor the dish. Then add your cut up greens, and we want to saute these. We're not going to cook these typically like we do in a pot, low and slow. We just want to have just a little crisp. Give it a little touch of lemon. You can also add lemon zest if you like. Then add your bechamel sauce. Look at that. Creamy, thick, absolutely perfect. Stir that in before you drain your pasta. Pull out about a cup of that pasta water. I'll show you what to do with that in a minute. Drain your pasta, add it to the sauce and the greens, then add that pasta water. It's what marries the sauce to the pasta. Give it a toss, plate it up, hit it with a little bit more lemon and a shot of extra virgin olive oil, some Parmesan cheese or Pecorino Romano, and serve it up. Great pasta dish. Collard greens pairs nice with this pasta. I hope you guys give this a try. This is a part of a challenge by Keith Betag on YouTube. I left his link down below. Thanks for the challenge, Keith. I appreciate it. I hope you guys give this a try. It's really delicious. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, and comment. I love hearing from everybody. And until next time, bye-bye, y'all.